The Fox and the Grapes. The Fox and the Grapes.
One day, a fox became very hungry as he went to search for some food. One day, a fox became very hungry as he went to search for some food. One day, a fox became very hungry as he went to search for some food.
He searched high and low, but couldn't find something that he could eat. He searched high and low, but couldn't find something that he could eat. He searched high and low, but couldn't find something that he could eat.
Finally, as his stomach rumbled, he stumbled upon a farmer's wall. At the top of the wall, he saw the biggest, juiciest grapes he'd ever seen. Finally, as his stomach rumbled, he stumbled upon a farmer's wall. At the top of the wall, he saw the biggest, juiciest grapes he'd ever seen. Finally, as his stomach rumbled, he stumbled upon a farmer's wall. At the top of the wall, he saw the biggest, juiciest grapes he'd ever seen. They had a rich purple color. They had a rich purple color, telling the fox they were ready to be eaten. They had a rich purple color. They had a rich purple color, telling the fox they were ready to be eaten. They had a rich purple color. They had a rich purple color, telling the fox they were ready to be eaten.
To reach the grapes, the fox had to jump high in the air. As he jumped, he opened his mouth to catch the grapes, but he missed. To reach the grapes, the fox had to jump high in the air. As he jumped, he opened his mouth to catch the grapes, but he missed. To reach the grapes, the fox had to jump high in the air. As he jumped, he opened his mouth to catch the grapes, but he missed.
The fox tried again, but missed yet again. He tried a few more times, but kept failing. The fox tried again, but missed yet again. He tried a few more times, but kept failing. The fox tried again, but missed yet again. He tried a few more times, but kept failing.
Finally, the fox decided it was time to give up and go home. While he walked away, he muted. "I'm sure the grapes were sour anyway."
Finally, the fox decided it was time to give up and go home. While he walked away, he muted. I'm sure the grapes were sour anyway. Finally, the fox decided it was time to give up and go home. While he walked away, he muted. I'm sure the grapes were sour anyway. Moral of this story: never despise what we can't have. Nothing comes easy. Moral of this story: never despise what we can't have. Nothing comes easy.